you're finally here. Welcome to my place. Please, let's take a look at my art collection.
Okay, so which art do you like more, and which one you just don't like that much?
Good question. I'd say that all the artworks that are on the walls are artworks that I like. But this one here is something that it's unfinished, like it's a work in progress. For some reason the process so far was so frustrating that I don't like it somehow, but I believe I can do something that maybe can transform it into something like interesting or so.
What is it? So, what did you use?
It's a sculpture. And it's supposed to look like muscles made of thread and glue, basically. So it looks like, and it's supposed to be very fragile, but it's not. It's like super, super hard. But anyway, it's something that I'm working on, and it's hard to say which one I like the best. I don't know. It depends. Like every day, I change my mind about it.
So today,
good question again. I believe for some reason I like this one. That's actually like very similar. It's again like a skull and like skull shaped into something. However, I like this one for a lot of different reasons.
What is it?
This is a cardboard. It was garbage. Like I found
your garbage?
No, not my garbage. I found it around.
You take other people's garbage around?
I'm not saying that.
Okay.
But in that case, that was very, very cool. And I thought, well, it's just garbage. So
why not,
right?
Yes. Okay. Reasonable. And why do you like this?
Again, because it's just like cardboard and it was garbage, so I believe there's a lot of meanings behind it. Like, and of course, there's a skull on it, and you can see something like religious here.
Interesting.
Yeah. I don't want to give you all the like answers here, because if I do that, then...
That's the fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right?
That's good. That's a good start. Yeah. So stay tuned for the next episode of your own art gallery.
For many days.